dead animal in here. Some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
You suppose those aliens sense it?
If they did, don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving. Wonder what's in here. What the? Did you see that?
Some kind of flying thing.
Add it to the list of stuff around here we don't understand. path up on the left.
Static, but like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
Tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay? Hey?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. Fisher's alive back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies, then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock. Structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
another weird alien machine.
Huh? What's all this about?
You guessed it. Another weird alien machine.
Huh. Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on?
Same language as those aliens. Wonder what he's saying.
Kill all humans, probably?
Nothing. No power. Didn't do anything. Oh shit!
That can't be good. Oh.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us. Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
King Chef! Rule of Thoughts! Turanat! Jean-Hulok!
Not exactly.
Weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
Killer robots, too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
Some serious energy on the other side of that door. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door? Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
I think it's older than this lab and the equipment.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in. Like an artifact. Any theories, recall specialist?
some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Look down!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
That settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder? There's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Did these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
Try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Heads up! Another shuttle incoming!
In this weather?
Guess we got their attention. Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! Sound off!
I'm here!
Dead alive!
Here!
Present!
Where the hell are you going?
Stay pissed. Use it.
Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him, though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sarah. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move. Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
It doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
Don't let them take me alive.
We have to get there before the storm hits. No detours.
Doctor's orders.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point was too near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining intensity.
Nice to have you back, Sam. How about some good news next time?
Ryder, your dad was in trouble. We have to find him.
We're gonna find the Pathfinder. Like, right now. They might keep us safe.
Dead bodies here! Lightning didn't do this! Incendiary rounds! My dad's been busy.
He was an N7. They don't mess around.
Somebody was pretty clever with these rods! Only way to survive here.
Two! If you count shooting on sight.
We found an abandoned lab, like they've been studying the place.
Good work. You actually did some scouting.
Thank you. It seemed important.
Remember that. Follow your gut.
Well, right now, my gut says we're in trouble here.
Sir, you said you had an idea about the weather?
It's the dark energy cloud the Hyperion hit. It's affecting the whole planet. Interfering with that.
The tower is caught in a feedback loop with the cloud. Together they're disrupting the entire climate with undirected energy.
It would explain a cave we found. Plant life sheltered from the storm. From that tower.
It's a good bet. And I think if we can get in there and shut the tower down,
the lightning goes away.
And the shuttle can get us out of here, in theory. We just have to get past them.
It's a hell of a gamble, but we won't know until we get in there and try.
No illusions about this. It'll be a nasty fight the whole way.
If Sarah's game, so am I. But we risk turning a skirmish with these guys into something worse.
It's them or us.
Oh, it's them. Problem is, we're outnumbered.
I've been working on that. We just need to change the math.
Engineer profile.
It's like a control center. Keep him off my back!
You heard him!
We made it! In one piece! Not over yet. I need to get through that door over there.
They'll surround us in no time.
We need to defend both sides or they'll flank us!
Where do you want us? Got it! Coming back.
Automated. Come on. These are the moments that make it all worthwhile. Sam, begin translating.
A moment. Indexing. Translation complete.
Let's see what we have.
No.
be damned. It's working. We did it.
There's hope at least.
That's all anyone back on the Ark is looking for. Hope it'll work out.
Well, not if we stand around looking at sunsets. Let's get back to the shuttle and...
Ryder's implant is overloading. I suggest a hardwire connection.
Do it!
There!
Welcome back, Sarah.
What happened?
You were clinically dead for 22 seconds.
How did I make it out?
Hey, you're still with us. Guys, get to Sam Node. Ryder's awake. Who are you talking to?
Sam.
I didn't hear him.
You're up. Look here. And here.
My father. Where?
It was your life or his, and he chose you. I'm so sorry, Sarah. I know this must be a blow.
I can't believe he's gone. One minute, everything was fine, and then...
I know he could be distant. But he once said that when his time came, he wanted to go out among stars no one had seen before.
What are we doing in Sam Node?
Sam is now part of you. In a way we don't entirely understand. It played havoc with your brain.
Sam?
Your father authorized the transfer of Pathfinder authority to you.
Shouldn't that be Korra?
In theory. In reality, you're the new Pathfinder, Sarah.
You can't be serious.
What's the matter? I think you're up for it.
Why would my dad do this?
He obviously had faith in you. I say run with it.
It's all academic anyway. Sam's linked to your mind on a deeper level now. Trying to untangle it could kill you.
I know this is tough, but we need to start thinking about the next step. A lot of people are counting on us. Is the Ark still drifting?
That's the thing. Whatever your dad did with that tower, it saved the day. Some sort of atmosphere scrubber.
The energy cloud thinned out. We're on our way to the rally point now. Should be at the Nexus soon.
She needs to rest first.
She has 2 hours. We'll need our Pathfinder for this.
Oh, I checked on your brother. Still no change. But if you can pull through, so can he. A bit of your dad in both of you.
Your father will be missed.
What's going on, Sam?
This is our private channel. I shared it with him.
He never mentioned anything about that.
It allowed me to know him better. Alec wouldn't want us to lose sight of the goal. He said pain emboldens our resolve. He'd insist we grow stronger from his passing.
Ryder, good to see you on your feet. We're at the Nexus. It's the forward hub for the entire Andromeda Initiative. The Asari, Solarian, and Turian arcs should be there too.
Let's hope they've had better luck.
Starting our approach now.
It's almost as big as the Citadel back home.
Nexus Control, this is Ark Hyperion, requesting docking clearance. Captain, I'm only getting their automated approach channel. Not a live person.
Well, like it or not, we're here. Take us in.
Construction should have been finished by now.
Could be worse.
How? Habitat 7's a bust. We might have started a war with the first aliens we met, and our Pathfinder's dead. This better be rock bottom.
Green across the board. Docking initiated.
All right.
I got us here. Good luck, Pathfinder.
You gonna be okay, Ryder?
The captain just called me Pathfinder. This is really happening.
Just take a deep breath.
I still can't believe Dad's dead. This should have been his moment.
But now it's yours. You just need to decide what you're gonna do with it.
Where do I start? I'm just not sure I'm ready.
We weren't ready to fall out of the sky on Habitat 7. But we survived that.
Right? So, always keep a jump jet handy.
All stasis personnel report to duty stations.